Texas. I guess biggest kind of games, computer games, arcade. But I guess you should really arrive at midday because at 11 a.m. nothing's open. Yeah, pretty much nothing. Nothing. Everything is mostly shut. So you can still buy it and sell DVDs and even VCDs, but I don't know if they're struggling. The vaping, audio. Vaping is still a thing here. Oh, magic shop. There's a magic shop. Oh, World of Warcraft, USB joystick, Mario Kart headphones, Sega Mega Drive. Still exist in 2020. City.